historic, beautiful Beacon Theater with Elton John and Leon Russell. As we've been telling you, they have a brand new album that is out. It is called The Union. We did a lot of talking yesterday. It's all about the music, but just want to get a little bit more from both you and Leon. How has your life changed since this man has come back into your life?
Well, I had to get up real early and do stuff.
I love Leon. Other than that,
yeah. And that means back on the road. But this is the kind of music I think people at home sit around and say, why isn't there music like this out there now? So where do you get the idea?
We just recorded it all live with the band here. And, people don't really make live music in the studio anymore. They use computers. We didn't really use any computers on this album. The red light went on and the songs were written and we just started playing and singing. And I have to admit, I haven't done that for a long time, and it was great. You just get the human element in the feel of everything.
Yeah.
And the great musicians, because these guys behind us are the best guys and girls.
So what do you say? Let's return to the music. Shell, let's escort Sir Elton back over. Leon,
you're getting pianos. All set.
So you're going to play Hearts Have Turned to Stone. Like the first one, this is also written by Leon Russell from their new album called The Union. Elton and Leon.
Okay, Leon.
Good Morning America's fall concert series.
This has been an amazing audience here at the Beacon Theater. Our fall concert series, Leon Russell and Elton John, and we can't get them away without a classic, right?
Got to have a classic. Tiny Dancer?
Yep.
All right. Sounds good.
Jesus free.
to Elton John, Guvna, and the master, Leon Russell. Thank you at home, too. Have a great day, everyone.
Bye-bye.